Hi guys, it's good to be here with you once again to share a new video with a new topic. In this video, I am going to introduce the part of a speech that we will be working on in the coming videos. I'm talking about adjectives. Adjectives are considered descriptive words or modifiers. But what do adjectives describe? Well, they help us to modify or describe nouns, pronouns, and noun equivalents. In today's video, we will start with the two ways adjectives can modify a noun. So, stay with me, this is grammar for everybody. As I said, adjectives can modify nouns in two ways. This will depend on the position where the adjective is located in the sentence. They can be located right before the noun or after the noun that they are modifying. The first position, right before the noun, is called attributive. And the second, after the noun, it is called predicative. Let's begin to talk about attributive adjectives. Attributive adjectives are located right before the noun that they are modifying. Let's see an example. Let's read the example. The pretty woman smiled at Jake. First, let's identify the adjective. The pretty woman. Remember that adjectives modify nouns, so the adjective that is modifying this noun is the word pretty. This is the adjective in this sentence. And if you see, it is preceding the noun, so we can say that the adjective pretty is an attributive adjective in this case. Another characteristic of attributive adjectives is that they cannot act as subject complements. To make it simple, an attributive adjective cannot be separated from the noun that is modifying with a verb between them. Attributive adjectives are the most common in a sentence, and they always come before the noun that they modify. However, there is a special case when the noun precedes the adjective. In these cases, the adjectives are called postnominal adjectives. The case of postnominal adjectives rarely happens. Some examples of these adjectives will appear on the screen right now for you to see them. Now, let's talk about predicative adjectives. The case of the predicative adjectives happens when the adjective is placed after the noun that is modifying. Let's see an example of this. The last game was so tedious. In this sentence, the adjective is the word tedious because it is describing the noun game. The last game was so tedious. It is telling us information about the game. As you can see, predicative adjectives are placed after the noun that they are modifying. A characteristic of these adjectives is that they appear after a linking verb. In this case, we have the linking verb be in its past form. The game, the last game, was so tedious. We have the linking verb and then we have the adjective. Also, another characteristic is that they can be subject complements. or, to make it easier, predicate adjectives. Now, let's analyze some sentence. We will try to find all the adjectives and determine if they are attributive or predicative. Let's start with the first one. Anne was afraid that her sister was lost. First, let's try to find the adjectives. Anne was afraid. Here we have the first one. That her sister was lost. Here we have the other adjective. In this sentence, we have two adjectives. Now, let's try to identify if they are attributive or predicative. In this case, we have a linking verb, so we can say that this is a predicative adjective. And in this case, that her sister was lost. Here we have again another linking verb, so it is a predicative adjective. Now let's analyze the second one. The main problem was to fix the broken windows. Let's try to find the adjectives. The main problem, here we have one, was to fix the broken windows. Here we have the other adjective. We have two adjectives here. Now let's try to see if they are attributive or predicative adjectives. In this case, the adjective precedes the noun, so we can say that it is an attributive adjective. Now, in this case, to fix the broken windows. Again, it is preceding the noun, so we can say that it is an attributive adjective. Let's see the last one. An amazing singer became famous in few months. Let's try to find the adjectives first. An amazing singer. Here we have the first one, which is amazing. And the function. And we know that it is an attributive adjective because it is preceding the noun that it is modifying. Now, became famous in few months. Famous, we know that is an adjective. Let's see if it is attributive or predicative. If we pay attention, we can see that this is a linking verb, became. So this adjective is still modifying the first noun, that is singer. So we can say that this is a predicative adjective. This was everything about predicative and attributive adjectives. If you have doubts, write me an email and I will be glad to solve all of them. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time.